This video is my new single, I'm Not The Only One. The first single I'm releasing actually after releasing my album, and we're here in LA. So this video, I'm Not The Only One, is shot by Luke Monaghan, who's the most talented guy, and I just wanted to give him this opportunity just to create something magical with me. And also I was gifted with having Diana Chris in it as well, and I'm a huge fan of both of them. Chris starred in my favourite film of all time, Vicky Cristina Barcelona, and to have him on this set is just amazing. I feel like I have my dream team around me. When I write my music, I envision the song immediately, and I wanted it to just be true to what the song was about. I wanted it to be about a married couple, and I thought the perfect place to do that would be in LA, Los Angeles, in suburbia, you know, where it's picket fenced houses, everything's perfect, everything looks perfect on the outside, and I wanted to have that kind of, the scenes like that juxtaposed with the scenes of a dingy bar where things happen. And normally when I write music, it's about myself, but this is one of the only songs on my record where I was actually writing about someone else, and I put myself in the shoes of a woman in a marriage, basically. I did film studies in school, and I don't know anything about directing, but I probably annoyed a few people in this shoot because I really just wanted to be involved and make sure that what was in my head turns out on screen. I wanted it to be really iconic, but 2014 still. So what I've tried to do is keep it quite timeless, and even though Diana's in these dresses, which housewives wouldn't necessarily wear nowadays, I still think there's a modern edge to it, which I love. I just really hope people love this video, and I really hope it just brings the song to life a bit more, and I want it to strike a nerve with a certain group of people. Crazy, 'cause you don't